5.8 earthquake struck this morning near Lone Pine in Inyo County, centered in the Owens Valley region below the eastern flank of the Sierra Nevada. Shaking felt all the way here in Southern California. Eyewitness News reporter Miriam Hernandez has the details.
A mess at this Lone Pine grocery store. Cans thrown on the floor, broken bottles everywhere, while some items stayed neatly stacked on the shelves. Far away, a wobbly feeling in Fresno. Light fixtures swaying as the earth rolled at 10:45 this morning. And here, new cracks in the tile. A 5.8 quake rippling out from the epicenter 10 miles south of Lone Pine. Waves felt as far as the Los Angeles Basin, 200 miles away.
This is the same location as a 4.6 that happened two nights ago. So that 4.6 we are now calling a foreshock. This is an area of California that historically has had plenty of earthquakes.
The quake sent hearts racing in Ridgecrest, where a flurry of shocks as strong as 7.1 hit last year around the 4th of July.
This is a different fault than the Ridgecrest earthquake, and it's far enough away that it doesn't fall within the traditional definition of aftershocks. Rather, we would look at it as its own earthquake.
Lone Pine sits in a gigantic trough between two ranges of the Sierra Nevadas. It is here in the Owens Valley that LADWP's aqueduct is situated to supply mountain water to Los Angeles. The Department of Water and Power tells Eyewitness News that engineers are now examining the dams and waterways. So far, no reports of damage. Meantime, scientists are in a measuring mode. As for the statistical chances of a greater shaking from Lone Pine, Jones says with every quake, there is a 5% chance of something bigger.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.